There's a three kind of understanding: knowledge, intelligence, and insight. Knowledge is a second-hand knowledge, not you understanding yet, but you know the right information. That's why people said knowledge also power. Knowledge also one kind of function, wisdom, but very low. And intelligence is you own your wisdom, already have. That's why when you meditate, second-hand knowledge and your intelligence must be walked together to practice. Then insight will come.